Hey, Doc. How you like your new home?
Why am I here? Why are there humans in cages?
Oh, those guys, yeah. They got sick.
I won't help you. Go to hell.
Hell? Well, I think you're already there. Come on.
Was alive.
Jess brought your friend alive. But there were apes hiding, waiting to trap us, kill us.
I did not know about apes hiding. Maybe you not know. Why are you in this?
Soldiers took me prisoner. They want to take over the town. Then take over your tribe.
I do not understand. Apes and humans, both in cages.
If you let me out, we could warn Jess.
Many soldiers, many guns. Trust Jess.
Our town wants peace. Jess did not betray you. Free me and we can warn her. These soldiers are heading out soon. I've heard them. Let me out. Together, we can beat them. But we have to act fast.
Get out of here.
Well, that's not gonna be too damn easy. Let me know when you cracked it.
Men grabbed me on the bridge, took me away. Willits and Reeves. They're not just ape hunters. They've got a trainload of soldiers heading this way, aiming to take over the town tomorrow. Vryn freed me.
This doesn't make any sense.
What I saw, apes in cages. Humans, too. Guns, explosives. They're gonna take over here, then go slaughter the apes. We've gotta do something.
Do something? Take a look around. There's not many options.
Thank you.
are you doing, Willits?
Okay. Since you asked. You see, you think you can rebuild this country with a bunch of survivalists? Like you? Rainy? Nice townspeople? No goddamn way. Needs planning. Strong leaders. No. One leader.
Think that's you, Willits?
Go to hell.
Just doing what has to be done. I think your people see that. Except good old Rainy here, I guess. They think you're ready to work with us? Against these damn dirty apes? Because I know that there's a little boy in the infirmary that would just love to see his mom. He's gonna be fine, by the way.
What about the town? Your people staying, how does that work?
Take care of the apes. Every last one of them. Then we can see about everything else. It's about getting things back to normal.
Enough bullshit, Willits.
You still don't get it, do you? I'll come check on you later. Yeah, maybe not.
You see? He is your enemy. But we can fight him. And his soldiers. Together.
Like at the bridge. Another ape trick.
Rainy, what's coming? We can't fight alone. It's either give it up now, give Willits to town, or...
Jess. I don't know.
You two think this is a shot we gotta take?
Yeah.
Then we fight together.
I know just this spot. The old coal tower in the valley sits over the rails. Back in the day, trains always had to slow. No better place for an ambush.
You bring as many apes as you can, and we stop that train before it even gets near the town.
So let's make a plan. We blow up those tracks just as that train hits the tower. But Jess, when this is all over, we need to talk about who's gonna run this town. Still, it's gonna be a long shot, but it's the only shot we got.
Yeah, it could work. We got a lot of C4 in the armory.
I get all my people, whoever the hell's left.
I'm gonna get Mark. He comes with us.
Nah, best I do that. My men are there. I go, there's no questions. You, Maria, get the explosives.
C4.
Wire. Okay.
You good?
Good.
Oh, hey, Doc. Didn't expect to see you here. Put the gun down. I said put the gun down! And the other one. What's in the bag, Miss Ross? I said, what's in the bag, Miss Ross?
C4.
What do you plan on doing with C4?
Sure you're up to this?
Yeah. All thought out.
Let's move, Mark. Yeah!
Mark! You have seen. Many soldiers come. Many guns. It is war. But we will not fight alone. Humans will fight with us against the soldiers. Fight with human. No! Apes kill human. Obey! Tribe needs new leader. I lead! Do as I command. Oh!
Maria! Put her right here. It's perfect. Those the apes? Better be. If they're not, we're in big trouble.
Take cover now!
They must have gone for more men. We gotta blow the tracks, now!
You gonna be okay?
I'll live. You gotta do it, now! Go!
Here?
Yeah.
I'll get back to Rainey.
Okay.
All armed.
I gotta say I admire the ambition, but this is as far as you're gonna get. Just put it down.
You're not gonna get away with this.
Oh, I don't know, Willits. Even with a damn army, you still screw up.
Drop it!
Jazz! How are you doing?
Good. Keeping busy.
Good for you.
How are you doing?
Compared to what?